Mississippi State leads 7-0. Out of the shotgun, Fitzgerald throws it, tipped at the line of scrimmage, knocked away on fourth down, and the Gamecocks hold, and that might be the momentum shift they needed, and the Bulldog fans don't like it.